Alright, yes. Hello everyone and good evening and welcome to my another live stream. Welcome to my live stream. This is another one from Destiny 2's Forsaken expansion, and today I'm continuing the story and I'm gonna kill some barons here, more barons here, and at the same time do some bounties also. Done already the weekly bounties, and I just took the daily bounties too. Okay, so let's get let's see, where's the next one? Let's have to check the power levels and select this 44. This is 20, 30, 40. So I think I'll do this one, the Mad Bomber, next. If we go by power levels, this should be the next. It's 410, then get the 20, 40, 30, 34, so, yeah. Okay, it's time. I'll have to just check for inventory, a quick look here. Already got my level to 503, and now it's just been grinding, trying to get some better gear than 500. Drops have been a bit slow after the 500. The kind of rate of the good gear kind of has been slow, so getting up the levels has become a little slower now. Probably okay. And where's my bounties? Figure out which one do I track. When I got this, when I leveled up to 50 level, I got this other bounties here too. So, solar kills, grenade headshots, patrols completed. I'd like to actually track the clan bounty there. Still about 25% off until my target score of the clan bounty, so that's gonna happen with the solar kills. Now we get a public record on that one, so this your hammer and get a kill with it and pick it up, your melee actually. Go ahead, so you can use it straight away, I think. Okay, so let's see, what did I get? Yeah, 500 slot. The pools have been capped to 500, and of course, same here. Got a my medic thing here. I haven't caught that. So no goodies there. Mad Bomber quest is, I mean, the next heroic mission, and hunting to the barons is right there. I'm back to the use of the bow. It's just fun. This is also a cool feature in the patrol area here, the regional displays here, you know. You got this lift that takes you to another patrol area. The tangled shore, or whatever this place was cool.
Oh, what luck, what fortune, a playmate up here. Hello, hello, hello. To begin, a gift just at you, from me, good friend Canix. Best friend Canix, go, open gift.
Yeah, that doesn't sound at all suspicious, right? The gift, well, air quotes. Yeah.
Surprise!
How am I not surprised?
To disable that splinter mine, or this whole place will blow.
Legion ships above us. Must be the Cabal the bomber mentioned. Let's follow them.
Okay. This sucker's going there. But that's Arcus or okay, so where do I go? There. Barrel here. Okie dokie. Maybe I'll just go there by foot. On foot, yeah. High blade, huh? Achievements defeated. Okay, that was the first one. let's try a little shooting practice. You can see this distance. Yeah. Nice. Seconds to defuse him. Oh, that one seems to be closest, so. Crap. Hope they haven't designed this to be played by true players or something, so it's going to be tough. Again. What the heck is he right there? Ah, there you go. And he's taking off again. Son of a bitch. Do I go after him? Got a transporter. Wonder where we transported now. Can't even tell where we actually are. Thank you.
Rigged to blow. We have to leave.
Hurry. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. That one. So that's Hollywood keyboard shit.
What the bomber said. You're not a murderer. Guardians are defenders of the light. We just have to remember, we're doing this for Cade.
Yeah. Well, that was different. Okay, so we got another one of these barons down. And we got more 500 level drops here. More weapon bots. Wow, that's a cool looking helmet. Wow, actually looks pretty nice. Super mod. Cool, drop the mod too. So, can I... I could infuse this button if I switch my current helmet to here. Hopefully I have enough shards, because I really like the look of this helmet. Though it's, I'll probably gonna change it at some point, but for now, let's do this. Heavy lifting. Yeah, nice, that's a good perk. mule finder. Yeah, that's gonna mean I'm gonna probably get some more heavy ammo easier. What else? Can use the boots, but these are just the regular boots. And I got a nice new crossbow. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. And by the looks of we got a couple of mounties times. Oh, weekly challenge complete, nice. And the glad challenge is nice done here. What do we have? We actually had some Vanguard bounties today that were not related to strikes, which is I'm pretty happy about. Couple defeated, I've defeated. These are all the destination ones. So what am I closest to headshots? I can track that one. 8 grenade kills, then patrols. Well, that's gonna take a lot of doing. Something new, new shaders. No, actually no. Okay, cool. Now, let's see the next one. What was it? 420? 440? 430. So this is the next one. Let's try it out. So I can find it. What did I just on? No, there it is. Did I untrack it? Let's get some more hits while I'm at it. Aim right at that one instead. Headshots, yeah. Let's start the hangman adventure.
This servitor's been drained. No, mauled. I see a name carved into it. Rexus Vaughn, the hangman. I've got a lead on him.
I'm guessing it went to a postmaster or something. Do I have my consumables here? I got two of these Rainmaker stuffs, but I don't think I'll need those right now. And the ghost fragments, at the moment I don't need them because the weekly bounties have been claimed already. I actually have been here.
That's one of Spider's servitors. Four. It might help us out if we free it.
Right. So how do I free this guy? Interact. Free this guy too. So.
Servitors are holy to the Fallen. They create the ether that the Fallen need to survive and grow. It's shocking that the Scorn, who were once fallen, would even attack servitors.
So, I guess it's like the holy cow or something. Huh? Beats your laser gun any time. So, what do next? That way. Hi there. Didn't see you. Come on, let's pick up the hammer. Yeah. Nice. Out there. else did I have there? Let's track the bounties. Let's see them. A couple of 500 helmets there. This bounty and, well, grenade kills. Yeah, I'll take that one. Nice, 5 tokens there. Just remember to use grenades here. Well, hello there. Rifle, go figure, huh? Nice range on this one. So what are the perks? Unpierced rounds, alloy mag, moving target, kill clip. You know what, I'm gonna... This man... No, I'm not actually, I could do more spots there. There, so I can keep it for now. Who knows how good it is. Thank you. distance is what's really down.
Let's get out of here, Guardian. I don't want to think about what he did to Cade. Four barons down.
Yeah. Four barons down. Two today and two before. That. I'll get some normal blue drops here. So. That one is 500 level. Anything else? Test that power weapon again, but it's also 500 level. Looking kind of okay, but and it's level 4. Hmm. Not sure. I don't actually don't really care too much about grenade launchers, so I'll just dismantle that one for now. It inventory, any bounties, grenade kill, still not that much progress there. So, about the feeding, got those data bounties there. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna roll here, so let's get the other baron down here. He's this guy here, yeah. So, fast travel here and then travel my way from here to there. Is it doing fast or something?
Sick of hearing about troublemakers on the shore already!
Get ass and of course that fly on the island. Access that, yeah. Didn't think of that when I chose that kill patrol. Dismissing that I tracked. Oh, dude. Yep.
This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender.
Mindbender.
Another amplifier.
So what do I do with this inspect?
I need a minute to triangulate the signal's origin.
Yeah, I guess just shoot everything on the side.
Coming from that crashed tomb ship.
So, back outside it is, I think. Just like the kill base back at the Hive spot there on the taken game. He's there for a humble fire.
This one has a safeguard. I'll need a minute to see.
Okay, so it's.
The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender.
Okay, good, so let's get forward, just gonna dismantle stuff here. We got two of those, only one. Maybe not even that one. That one is gone, okay. Just tracking at the moment, the acrylic gives. Okay, forwards.
This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, like Crota and Oryx had. The Mindbender thinks he can create it by killing powerful beings. But that should only work for the Hive.
Place, I've seen this one before. I was here patrolling yesterday. Kind of wondered what that place was. So what do I need to do? Complete. Mindbender. Defeat the... Oh yeah, okay, I guess I need to take down the barriers. That one. That one. Okay, ghost is
coming. Stay on him.
Can't you do it here? Nope. Well, it's worth a try.
Get a throne world this big. Oh, Cade. This place is destabilizing.
I ain't going before I get that legendary. Not a problem. And I guess this is gonna be 500.
I want to think Cade can rest easier now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, so what we got is another bow, 500 levels there, no turning back. Sniper, 500 levels there. What we have here is this, okay, yeah, 500, no surprises there. So what about the bounties? We did still need 10 grenade kills and one patrol done, 9 to go. 5 tokens for that, cool. And I got 22 hours to do it, yeah. Okay, so Rick Scott, we gotta kill those. Hive defeated Jets on Saturn. Patrols completed 1 out of 3. And we got Lost Sector, some challenges, couple of Lost Sectors. These are some kind of quest stuff here. Okay, only one more pattern left before we get further. So let's hop on here. was this now third Baron today, and it's been less than an hour to kill those, so it's pretty fast going.
This is a sniper's nest. Great sight lines. We're on the Baron that murdered Cade's ghost. That was a one-shot kill. Keep your guard up.
Uh-huh.
Target practice.
I see you. And I can target practice myself too. Take on. Those books.
Retreating, but I'm tracking his position.
Yeah. So what's this gonna stop? Oh, nice. Got a real fight going on here. And I haven't got damages.
smarter than he looks.
Yeah.
Lightweight simulation tech. I've never seen anything like it. If we find more, let's grab it.
Idea to try to run with two bows. Self continuum, increase capacity. Items and string. Oh, cool. It'd be interesting to have two bows. But, the firearm there. I'll keep that one and probably dump it in the storage when I have a chance. chance. Okay, so back to the main task at hand. Fucking dumb that. Got another arena coming. Nice.
I see you.
You know, there's a reason I keep a low profile when you fight. Mm-hmm. It's just smarter. But Cade's ghost was just like him. Flashy, cocky, and incredibly competent. She didn't deserve to go down like that.
Yeah.
Six names off our list. Only two left, then Aldrin. Mm-hmm. Maybe Petra or Spider has a lead on the Machinist and the Fanatic for us.
Yeah, okay. That's plenty of one. Dude's done. Same with the old bowl. Slayer. Let's do that.
Look at you.
Oh, nice.
If our prodigal prince is not yet afraid of you, he should be. Six down, yet the strongest three remain, with the prince and his pet fanatic reports are few. However, your blood bath has forced the machinist out of hiding. Moreover, I hear she's amassing great quantities of corrupted ether to grow the fanatic's depraved armies. When you pay the machinist a visit, I urge you to destroy any and all caches of their vile ambrosia. By the way, death suits you.
Yeah, nice reward, Dreammaster of course. And got new lore and new milestones. What do we have? Head towards Zurich's Gut. Let's check out the map. So, that's the guy. 4 second campaign. 450 levels. Got enough of the levels there to get that done. For now, yeah. But now I'm gonna take a small break here, so you'll be seeing this green for a while, about less than 5 minutes, yeah. But I'll be back. Stay frosty. Okay, welcome back. Just took a little break there. Now let's continue.
Until we meet again.
We got a new mission available, and I got plenty of time today to do that one. So I want to try that next, but first I think I'm gonna clear off the boundary list a little bit here. To get those daily bounties on my list. So what do we have? Grenade kills. Yeah, that's the Vanguard bounty. And I do need to do some patrols here. So you're gonna have to bear with me here. But this section of the screen is gonna be more grinding. Yeah. splintered, you don't see that guy coming. You know, what was that saying? Yeah, patrols, okay. So, 10 patrol missions, we got a couple of collection stuff here. These while we're at it.
Got a request for you. Start knocking in teeth. You should find some stolen Vanguard contraband that way.
This don't be fast. We got 7 and... I guess mine. Okay, so I have to kill Vanguard. Not these guys, though. There we go, 2 more. Those are friendly, right? Yeah, no, actually, they are not. Up some materials here. Oh yeah. Forgot he was a vandal too. So, where did we find the last one?
Oops.
Totally missed that shot. That one. Well.
Mutual enemies have some real pricey goods on their hands. How wonderful it is to have a guardian of my own to get them for me.
Enough for what I'm doing. let's clear up the inventory again. That one goes out. Okay, ghost fragments are ones that I have enough of. Yeah, I cannot pick up that because my consumables are up. Interesting. Lucky enough, I got another patrol mission here, and this one is kill patrol. So.
I think everyone on the shore can agree. Life is better without enemies of the spider around. Make it so.
One fly. Why not like that? It's easier. We got another. Another loot box here. Or chest, whatever. It's just kind of hard to come up with the right English words on the spot when your native language is Finnish, so if I can mess up my now since I really want to play that way, I don't think so. So I leveled up again. And we got another patrol down. Okay, let's see if I got a little bit of time to dismantle stuff before somebody attacks me here. Body click. Ah, yeah, that's a move. Oh, didn't even notice I got that one dropped. That pin drop. Okay. So, 5 more grenade kills. Let's head out for the next mission area. Okay, time to check the bounties. Anything done? Yep. 1, 2, and kinetic weapon streak. Kinetic weapons and power weapon streak. I wonder what the multiple kills means this situation. 6 more patrols to do. Zorix got most sector CPR AVO. It's in the Saturn, okay. So what about the kinetic weapons? Sounds like other people are supposed to. Guys, they're unless they're Okay. Now just wait a little bit. I'll take a selfie.
Looks like a Cabal containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
Oh yeah, double missed. Interesting. Looks like the Prison of Elders helmet back in the Destiny 1. Actually, probably is the same helmet. But I'll just shard it because I don't need it at the moment. So what else? Hardcase Battleplate, don't need that one either. Yeah, now let's see. Horseshoes and hand grenades. Four more kills with that thing. So, did we get any bounties done? We got the Cabal one done. Lost sector still missing. Battles are still missing. A few grenade kills. So, what can I do here that would be quick to do? I guess the collection isn't them.
Banshee 44 asks that we bring back whatever weapons parts we find out here. Let's follow up with some scorn on that.
Okay. collections, and this might be bullshit.
Some of my crew got jumped transporting my legally acquired goods. Convince the thieves who stole them to give it all back.
Plenty of these days. A few more cabal here. Grenade kill, let's get that one done. Probably start the new mission. Okay, if this guy stays still for a while. Where's he going? And we got these streaks. Let's track this one. Kinetic energy power weapon streaks. So I guess for the kinetic weapon streaks I'm probably gonna need auto rifle with this one. And what about the other one? What was it? The whole weapon, I know we got that one there. But kinetic power. Energy weapon, okay, cool. Where's that mission? Right there, huh? Let's see if I can get that speed. many kills do I need for streak?
We're in the Machinist territory now. This one isn't just another name on a list. The Machinist is the Fanatic's right hand. She commands an arsenal of stolen tech. Human, Awoken, Fallen, Cabal, anything she can get her hands on. This tank is city made. Machinist has good taste. I'll give her that.
What that bounty is for. I mean, those streaks are pretty hard, seem to hard to get.
Everything's working except the two most important parts, the turret and the nav module. But we are in a junkyard. I've ID'd some possible replacements nearby.
Cool.
Turret seen better days, but I can make it work.
Okay. Some heavy lifting. Oh crap, this is hot.
Turrets are online.
Yep.
You get the nav module. I'll cover you.
First time I've seen those, that's how it is.
Nav module installed. Your chariot awaits.
Now let's get this thing. Thank you.
energy barrier is a problem violence can't solve. Let's check around for a power source.
Detecting huge shipping containers of dark ether in here. Enough to raise a scorn army.
dismantle a couple of extra stuff we can collect it here. So what do we have here? Did I get a new subclass open or something? Rolling planes, because we serve increased dose with this damage takes up to 3 times. How about it? Oh cool, let's open it up.
The Machinist has been raiding Cisjovian space for years. What she doesn't supply to the other barons, she adds to her hoard.
Strikes blast. Okay, no wonder I didn't get that one down. Oh, I got two of these and one of these. Cool. I'll take the tower when we got this missing tower. Okay, so the next.
Must be another power source nearby. problem.
No, it's... So this can climb obstacles. Yeah, I wonder if we get more bombs. There's no way I'm getting tank through that thing, so I have to hop on and go on foot then. If it's serious, that's where I need to go. And we got one another big arena here. Arena, arena, whatever. Okay, got one really big
opportunity. Oh, hello. I can't die. Pathetic death.
Well,
7 down, 1 to go. Mm-hmm. Then Aldrin. Mm-hmm. It's almost over. It's almost over.
Guardian, I know where Aldrin is headed. It's time to end this.
Yeah, it's incomplete. Time to switch back to the bow because I discarded that one bounty. Got another 500 little helmet, okay. But armor mod, that's nice. That's a 505. Wonder if I can even use this thing. I'll have to use this one with the other rifle. Oh, alkane dust, yeah, that's what I was missing. Oh yeah, I forgot about the bounties. But don't have much here. Patrols completed. I need 4 more of those. Couple of lost sectors for this one to be done. Paragon mod. What is this one's super mod? Oh, cool. Super regenerative. So, let's see what Baron... Did he have anything interesting?
And I thought being...
What does my guardian need?
Yeah, not those. Too expensive. I could buy more of these, but I'll just... Wait a minute, how much gas did I have there?
Here for a favor!
70,000, nice. I could buy a few more of these shards here.
Marvelous!
I'm hard to spend any glimmer at all anyway, so... Well, at least this
very good. Spend some
harder and glimmer. Okay, let's see what she has to say.
After the war, everyone in the reef mourned our queen and our prince, except me. I didn't believe they had died. I couldn't. But then, Aldrin returned. He told me he could hear the queen's voice in his head. That's when I knew he was changed. I could have prevented all of this. But instead, I hid him away in the prison of elders. And now, Cade is dead. The reef is in ruins. And I've confirmed that Aldrin is on his way to the Watchtower. It's now or never.
Okay.
Watch your back on the shore.
Watch
so that oil run, Aldrin, wants into the Watchtower. I always wondered what secrets and treasures the Awokens stashed in that ersatz spire. But my friendship with Queen Mara, while she lived, stayed my hand. Well. That and a locked door. Thus, I am honor-bound to send a selection of my finest to help you find that ever-elusive closure. I must say, I cannot wait to see how this ends.
There by this way, I guess Sorix got. Let's track the stuff here so I can see where I need to go. So it's that way.
on.
Okay, so much for that. Let's start the final mission. Nothing left to say. Here we go. After this, it's Truman City, I guess.
This is as far as you go.
Please, for you I go instead. Oh no, darkness lives here. Death, you are not of ether, can't bring you back.
All the same.
Yes, Father, we ever serve and await return.
Go, inspire, and avenge your murdered friends.
There's no more room for fear, dear brother.
I'm not afraid.
Of course not. You have sacrificed like no other. You looked into an abyss, bowed to false kings, and suffered uncountable betrayals. You were humiliated, imprisoned, manipulated, taken, and still you gave up everything because you love. Please, brother, will you walk through hell for me one last time?
Yes.
Good. Then let us finish this. Even paradise is a prison when you can't leave.
You know what's down there. The Watchtower. The Fanatic. Aldrin. The End. Justice or revenge. Aldrin deserves what's coming to him. But... Guardian. The why of what we're doing is as important as the what. I don't know what you're thinking.
but remember that. Approaching the watchtower.
Approaching by air.
Cool. Thank you. got another bow here, and it's another 500.
We did it. Only one name left. Aldrin Sov.
It's time to end this. For Cade.
I wonder what's the last he's gonna be.
Guardian, no one has stood where you are since the Queen closed these doors. Yours are the first outsider eyes to ever see this place.
This is a communication device, but the coordinates it's broadcasting to shouldn't exist.
Well, that sounds interesting.
Keep moving. I'll get to you as fast as I can.
Take it, son of a bitch, he's got me. Well, it's in the plane, huh?
Open the door, brother. Open the door.
I can't. No.
Between dimensional planes is thin here.
Oh yeah, so it is. Yes.
This crystal doesn't match anything in the city's geological database.
It wouldn't. You'll see.
This tree is very old. Is it from before the collapse?
Just after. It was planted to commemorate the arrival of the Awoken.
obey me.
Okay.
Free me. You've no idea how fortunate you are to be my chosen. You hold the flesh of a god in your hands. You are mere steps away from our salvation. Only light and dark together can unlock my way back into your world. That's it. Keep going. Free me!
Mara.
Final Reckoning.
Congratulations. You have my undivided attention. Now where's my sister?
She's not here, Aldrin. And if she was, this would be a whole lot easier.
So, this is to be a reckoning.
Wait, not like this. Look at him, he's finished. Even with everything he's done, we can't just...
You have no idea what he's done! If Cade was here, I know what he would do, Guardian. Do you?
Yes. What would the notorious Cade Six do? You have his gun. Seems you get the last word.
So...
Everything I did... for her. Funny. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Do you know which side you're on?
Was kind of ending left quite vague there. She could have just missed the shot off, kind of away from her, something like that. But well, I guess they implied that she, not the Guardian, shot Aldrin at the end. All right, another new quest step. That's the campaign done. On Forsaken, and the rest of this is just doing some other stuff, grind and everything else. Let's see what's going to happen after this. Yeah, still loading. Sounds like we're back at the tower. But we're still loading, so this might take a while. Alright, here we are. Plenty of stuff everywhere here. So the main campaign is done, but we still got lots of stuff to do. Wow, look at this. Not enough space. We got all kind of crap here that has been dropped, so I can just claim it and dismantle it. That goes there. So, alright, dismantle that one. Dismantle this one. And that one. And got a couple of boots here too. Okay, so can we get anything? No, because still got this crap here. So okay.
Thank you.
You know what? Start to visit the vault here and dump some of my stuff there. Do have much vault space here? So I should run out. Oh, I have halfway full, I think. So why not dump most of it there? So what guns I haven't used tomorrow? Antiope is going there. Soros is going there. This is going there. Let's put a couple of these 500s in there too. Because we need to upgrade yet those. And now for this one there. Sniper I'm keeping because I might actually use it, but what else? I can stuff this one there. Also, Risk Runner I might keep. I haven't used the Skyburner so often in a while. Gold Heart. Graviton Lance, well, it was nice for a while. But these I think I'll keep and level up at some point. What else? Well, Red Line Zero, haven't used that one too much. Track the cannon, just use it to try to level it up, but I can do that later. We got more weapons incoming anyways. Need to keep one sword with me at least at one time. Rocket launcher. It's good to have two legendaries here, so I can use them if I want to switch up the weapons here. But the rocket launcher, well, it's not as good as I thought it might be. So keep the sword. I'll vault Darcy for now. So I'll leave one here for infusion and try to keep these two here. And coasts, I still have plenty of space for coasts. Let's vault this Solstice Mark armor. I didn't level it up, so I can just put it as a memento in there, in the vault. Same goes with the Sovereign's Helm and Timon Helm's Helm. Well, these are kinda useless. This I think I'll just keep for collection purposes. Although I can actually claim it later on, but it's nice to get the random drop there and if I ever need something to dismantle from there. What do you see when you look at I'll also keep this one for infusion purposes. I'll just leave this one so I have one exotic helmet. Those I don't need. Keep those one in the vault. So I got no space for those here. Armanturant goes in this vault. And then we got the those two faction armors. I'll keep the rest of them here. Boots. Let's dump all this thing there. And we have already one pair of those, so I can dismantle these. So that clears up space a little. This one I can just dump in there. I know Phoenix, I wonder which one this was. I need to keep the faction ones, I think. Keep it together, right? Nothing to shoot here. This is the best one I have so far. The other ones are just, you know, like Iron Banner stuff and other stuff there.
Tell me,
okay, so this is the crucible stuff here. Vault here. Retire that one.
Victory smells nice.
Now, okay, this one was decent for the factions. And I got one Iron Banner. Just then, this one, okay. Now I got a good amount of space here. Well, how much do I leave in the vault? Alright, I still have about 300 spaces left.
Yes, Guardian, by all means.
Let's empty the postmaster here.
Checking. Transferred.
Yep. Dissolver energy weapons. And I keep one for infusion purposes here. Same goes with that one. Alright, postmaster is clear. Let's go to this Everest and...
Eververse is at your service.
Atlantis Shell, New Coast. Arc and Solar Analyzer. Well, I think I'll vault this coast. What else did I get as a drop? Intent Pansy, I'll do that next. Ah, okay, we got Eververse Bounty Note, nice. Nothing in here. Got no, well, these are new, so let's see if we get any cleaner. Elmi Silver, yeah, not silver, but Bright Dust. Yep. Okay, cool. And these are new shaders, let's see what they look like. No, not too impressive. And let's claim this one too. Another bounty note, and we got new leg armor. Does this look any good? Not. Well, I can just keep it for collection purposes, something like that. Yeah, and let's see what we got the bounty with the bounty notes. That would be nice, or I could do 40 bounties. Okay, just counting on which would be good idea. I can get 2 bounties here, because well, I could wait for this one or whatever, but I don't need Bright Dust so much, so I can actually claim these and do just the simple stuff.
Always with patrols and
multi kills. Extended void kills.
Always a pleasure.
Prismatic matrix cannot.
Thank you for shopping
anymore
at Eververse.
So then let's go to Pansy. He has something for me.
You did it. Ace is yours now. I'm glad. Cade would be glad too. But Ace, oof. Ace is in rough shape. Ain't seen this kind of corrosion since can't remember. Anyhow, Cade would have kept spare parts in his own personal loot stashes. Yours too now, by rights. Track him down, bring me the parts. We'll get this piece burning in.
Nice. Okay, Pansy 44's eyes burn brightly as he speaks of repairing the Ace of Spades. But he can't do it alone, he'll need some biorhythmic data from you and some parts from the secret gases gate hit across the system. Alright. Now let's claim the weapon parts, telemetries and all. Probably still won't get a new weapon. It's kinda close. Yeah, still have that a few to do. Weapons mod, grenade regeneration speed. Boss spec is pretty nice.
Keep the wall strong.
So let's see map. Where do I need to go? Still got 10% on the clan stuff. Oh, we got a campaign mission. 2 campaign missions there. Courtyard, speak with the Vanguard. And speak with the Vanguard.
I see your problem. Not enough stopping power.
Alright, let's see what we get from the engram I got there.
Well, Titan, let's see what we have here.
Okay, we got 2 of the same, but this is 549. Cool. Yeah, four levels bigger than the one I had there. Nice. Got a 544 power level up there, so I'll keep that one. It's 545, so everything over 500 is for, I think, for saving for now. Yeah, right. Okay. Oh, let's talk to Savala first. I can also return my tokens to him at the same time.
Do not think for a moment that I shed a tear over Aldrin's death.
Okay, so that's
in another life, I would have killed him myself. But we are guardians. One life is nothing when weighed against the lives of an entire people on the very precipice of extinction. When you pursue vengeance into a foreign dominion, you put all of those lives at risk. The death of Aldrin Sav will have its consequences. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but the day will come. I hope we will survive it.
Okay, Long Shadow. Sniper rifle. Yeah, cool. Yeah, primary sniper. Nice. I'll keep that for now. Could come in handy later on.
Back to the front.
Yep.
Seek.
Ah, okay. Yeah.
I realized the other day, Cade may have been my healthiest relationship.
Okay.
My hidden agents, I must keep at a distance. Zavala and I rarely see eye to eye anymore. My ghost and I, it's complicated. And Osiris? You know that story.
Mm-hmm.
As for you, I have only ever been a supporting character in your story. But Cade was just my friend. My ridiculous, funny, constant friend. If we don't fight for our friends, what are we fighting for?
Mm-hmm.
What I'm trying to say is, I'm proud of you. And thank you.
Yeah. You're welcome. Invigoration. This one, new milestones added. Rise to the challenge. The hidden orbital micropodule. Provide is maximum popular. Yeah. Duke Mark 44, kinetic weapon, revolver. So, she doesn't have anything.
How can the Vanguard help?
Okay, yeah. So, let's check this out. What did we get? 509, nice. And cannon. So, what kind of perks does it have? Opening shot. Rampage. So I think what to do? This is 500 to 503. I think I'll infuse the bow if I have enough legendaries here. Yep, I do have. Cool. Let's infuse this. Nice. Can I upgrade it? Yes. Masterworks tier 7. Masterworks tier 8. Okay. Next one, I need more cores. I think 10 is probably the max, yeah. Almost maxed out this one. Holy crap, the accuracy is awesome on this one. What have you learned, Diamond? Skill tracker. I got it. This one's not the crucible tracker, it's a PvP tracker, yeah. Alright, so we got nice stuff there. What about this one? 5 or 7, that's cool. Can I infuse it with this one? No, I need one more legendary coin. Legendary coin, I'll need those face glass needles, but I know exactly where to get them if I have enough cash. What about this gate mark? Memory of gate mark. Nice. I'll keep this one as a memento. A memento, whatever.
I will
put that one in the
vault.
Ritual of Heroes.
Just a sec.
I've got to check out the perks on this one. Sidearms, Abrupt Reserves. Actually, the other one would have better perks there. Even though it's lower impact mode. Can I put any other mode in there? Super mode. I don't know if that's
right. Patience.
Yeah, that would be nice. So, how about infusing this one? Face glass needles needed, yeah. I think I'll go and find them. Okay, let's see anything else. Nothing new here. Inventory. We'll still get 4 patrols to do. Vexed defeat, void kills. Jones captain. No, just scrap this one. Invasion kills, getting them. Hand cannon, go on gambit. Oh boy.
Yes, we'll speak again tomorrow.
That's no hand. Well, maybe I'll be able to do that. Patrol's completed.
You have
and we got that lost sector to root, so a lot of stuff to do there.
How can you pass on what you have learned to others?
I think that's it.
Oh, okay, we got more. Bright dust there. Alright, let's check out the world. Anything in the map? Forsaken within the Petra and Tangles, or let's do that one.
So much knowledge lost in the war. A pity I was so busy.
The deed is done, but I can't rest. I want answers. I want to know how to protect my people from whatever horrors infect the other side of that gateway. And The prince must be laid to rest. I'm going through the watchtower to the Dreaming City. Take this talisman. It will grant you safe passage. Follow me when you can. There's no one else I'd rather have watching my back. And if anyone deserves answers, it's you.
Nice. Okay. Well, did the dead queen led Petra to a tangled sore? Now that love leads her to new destinies in the doorway at the top of the watchtower and beyond it. The Dreaming City. You're not ready to know the secrets that lie within the awoken bastion, but Petra hopes to you soon will be. She hands you a fractured woken talisman and tells you to follow her into the Dreaming City by completing guest key of light and darkness. Alright, let's do this. So, got a Vestian okay, hello. We got the good old Vestian dynasty here. Back from Destiny 1. It's got a Dragonfly, nice for sidearm. It's a nice thing to have that one. I'd like to have this sidearm Vestian dynasty. It's the weapon that, well, you know, nothing else to say about it, yeah. Alright, complete campaign of Destiny 2. And I guess I gotta talk to Spider next. So let's check out the Vestian Dynasty. Which slot did it go into? Power weapon.
If you need something, tell me. I don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
And what perks did I get anything good for it? Stability, huh?
Cade came to me about the Scorn Barons. Wanted me to join a team he called Cade's Six. I know. I'm still not sure if he was joking about that name or not.
Cool. So, now let's see what does the Baron has to say. Spider has.
Welcome back, dear friend. The bloody quest for revenge was a boon for us both. Bye-bye, Barons. Adieu, Awoken. Only Spider remains. I see the Queenless Queen's wrath left you with a broken trinket. Typical. Offer the treasures of the Awoken, but conveniently fail to give you the means of claiming them. Lucky for you, Spider. He's a very near and dear friend of yours.
Yep. So, what did we got? Beyond the watchtower. This bubble Petro gave you, it's missing pieces. I know because I've seen four rounds or seen folk kill for them too. If I had one, I'd test it in Lost Sector and give it safe to understand. Yep. Alright. Actually, let's see. I got 43 of these. I can buy just one of these. Should be enough to infuse that cloak or whatever you want. Got 10 face glass needles. I think I'll buy.
You have good taste.
Yeah, let's buy a few things. Now let's see what the infusion does it work. Because I really want to kind of infuse, use the gate's mark here. I mean the memory of gate 6. Because it has better perks. I mean the heavier mob stuff is cool. Those cooldown instantly pick up. Cool. Alright, super mod, super interesting speed. I like it. That's just for before I do it, let's check what this thing has. Grenade cooldown, health stuff, reserves, sidearm reserves. Kinda wonder about that. I still like to take the heavy ammo over the other stuff, so I'll just infuse that thing here. And I need legendary shots. Wonderful. Do I even have enough gas to buy them all? I don't think so.
Marvelous!
Boy, this is... Nice. Well, I do actually can get... Yeah, no problem.
Marvelous!
Darklight shards, so I can get some more gas to buy these things.
Marvelous!
Good thing I spent that time on Earth grinding those. Stuff there. Okay, now let's see. Did I have enough? Still need one more. Okay, that's cool.
Very good.
Should be enough. Here we go. Okay. And now I need glimmer. Nice.
I 8,000.
Okay, that should be enough. Well, at least I have lot of things to do to grind back those things I got here. Alright, here we go. That one done, and I'm as low as money as I can be. 1,000 for glimmer and 0 exotic shards. So infusing this thing will have to wait until I grind more materials and stuff. So, I might... Yeah, glimmer is no problem, I can use the...
Until we meet again.
...stuff I have here.
So many questions!
All right.
I'm becoming offended! You don't want to see me offended.
Repairable can talisman. I guess I need to just grind those... Hey, what is this? There's actually a region chest I didn't know this about.
Bring me Avrock! I have a task for him.
Now I kind of wonder how the heck do I get here? Cooperative matchmaking, hollow lair, held lair, blood hold. Got a couple of strikes here now. Warden of nothing. Okay, I guess that's it for now.
Tell him!
It's
I'm
been
listening.
Quite a long stream again.
Not for long.
But I guess I'll continue for a little bit, just free roaming around there, and might not do any more live streams of this Destiny 2 because I got the campaign through, or maybe when I get to the Dreaming City I might actually live stream them. Not sure yet. But anyways, thank you for sticking with me if you watched it all the way to the end, and I hope to see you on check out more of my videos and live streams whenever I do them, and I wish you a very good day or good
actually
evening, good night, wherever you are in the world at the moment, and without further ado, I bid you farewell. So, bye.